TeamSport Edmonton. Hello everyone, I'm Philip Manuilov and this is my brother Peter, and today we came to TeamSport Edmonton and we're gonna be karting, so racing on the karts, I mean go-karting, whatever the hell you wanna call it, that thing in the small cars, and yeah, this is gonna be lit. Okay, there we are, TeamSport Edmonton, and there's a foot club as well, very industrial area.
Right, there we are, it's a bit loud over here, but that's the location. And actual petrol cars, which is, very rare right now, they're all going electric.
So basically, me and Peter were just waiting for the briefing, and we're in this cafe over here. I mean, there's some people, there's quite a few of them to be fair, so I think it might be quite a race to be fair, and we'll have to see how this goes. I reckon that we'll take a first couple of laps quite chill, and we'll be discovering the track, seeing how it goes, and then we'll speed up accordingly. So basically the session is broken down into three different sessions, I guess a smaller units of 15 minutes, so I reckon that we'll have to be doing them as quick as possible every time. It is a competitive mode, hopefully not too many crashes on the track and not too many stops, because I know sometimes I've been racing and literally some people, they just don't know where they're going, and the whole track just stops every single time, which is, if you guys done it, it's really annoying. And yeah, I think I know that the time should be quicker than 40 seconds, so I think if we get quicker than 40 seconds, that's good. I know a really good time for this track is about 35 seconds. Yeah, just wanted to comment, Philip is going on how about the track and the times. Basically, I'm thinking I might not go as fast as...
Man, full throttle, just smash that thing. No brakes.
Yeah, basically, we'll have a look and give our best.
We'll see how it goes.
But yeah, I'm not sure we're gonna... I think 42 seconds seems like a reasonable
42
time.
42 seconds.
But... honestly, I have no idea.
Do you think we can go below 37? I mean, we just looked at the times. What do you reckon? Below 37?
So, I think if the record was set on the same kind of karting, we have a chance.
So, this is the track right here. If you want to stop the video, you can pause it and study the track. But honestly, I don't think this diagram is very helpful. It's a two-level track, as you can see, and the start is on the left. 9 corners, 800 meters. As far as I know, the cars go about 40 miles an hour to the maximum speed, which is pretty good, I think.
Success.
There we go. Okay, so that's the results for the first session.
All right, so what's the initial thoughts for the track? What do you think?
I would count it as a warm-up. It was a warm-up set.
Yeah, I think hopefully everyone warmed up. I think I was pretty warm. We're stopping quite a lot of times, again, as I was saying, and you will see it on the recording. I'll probably cut out the boring bits where we were standing and just like not doing anything. Again, I overestimated our ability to get faster than like 36 or whatever. Right now the fastest is 41 something, yes, as you've seen. So hopefully below 40, I think with this kind of conditions, it will be a good result for us.
Yeah, as I said, you sounded overly confident at the beginning. So. Yeah. But yeah, 41 so far is the best time Philip got.
I think the best time of the day is below that. Actually, I don't know. I don't think it showed the best time of the day anyway. Well, for our track, it was 41. So let's go below 40 and then see what we can do in the third session. Definitely, guys, subscribe to the channel if you like stuff like this. Like the video, share your thoughts in the comments. We'll be doing some more exciting random things. And yeah, stay tuned.
Let's race.
Going quite well. another fresh start.
Yeah, 3 months.
Okay, that's the updated times for this session.
So this is update number 2 and we just had our next lap. I think this was way better. We were stopping much less and I think it was much quicker, as you've seen the timetable. Although we still didn't get beyond 40 seconds or below 40 seconds, I mean, but definitely improvement on the time. And yeah, what's your opinion?
Yeah, I've been pressing the brake a little bit. Yeah, putting more pressure on the brakes this time. Maybe was keeping a little bit more throttle on the corners. I don't know. I was maybe having a little bit less traction, but lap time was faster.
I think the spread overall on the track was better this time. There were less clusters of people just bumping into each other. I think that was good. Anyway, on to the final session.
improve the result a little bit, but Faisal did better. Well done to him.
All right, so we just had an extra session, which was, I mean, really good, and we managed to race a bit more. I think, well, Peter managed to improve his time. I didn't quite manage to
improve mine. This time I got a faster car, and yeah, I managed to get the faster time this time, and yeah, it felt faster.
Yeah, well, I had a different car as well. I don't know, something felt dribbling over there. I don't know exactly if it was going slower or faster, maybe. I wouldn't say like 100%. It felt a little bit different, but I mean, you can always blame everything. But essentially it's down to your skills. And yeah, we just had quite a lot of sessions now. My camera died halfway through, or maybe in the beginning, I don't even know when it died. But anyways, I'll include the footage of whatever was filmed. And yeah, I hope you enjoy it, guys. Anyways, this is the conclusion. We'll have a footage after that shot, or before, whatever, man. Whatever I edited. Anyways, subscribe to the channel for more cool content. Like the video, share your thoughts in the comments. Thanks a lot, TeamSport Edmonton. This was a great time, great session, and see you in the next video, everyone.